tangled wreckage at the scene of one of the latest train crash disasters in Britain. Here, 3 miles from Chester, a boy and a girl were killed and 30 other children injured when their school excursion train plunged off the rails at 60 miles an hour. In this carriage, 6 youngsters were trapped while rescue teams cut their way through to them. Official investigations have begun into both accidents. Flashback to another disaster in Australia.